Sly Fox is back.
Hey, so, Sandy, when are you going to apologize to El Sancho?
When are you going to go look at what I told you to go look at?
No, I already did. I know exactly what you said, and I know what you said.
Well, he said what I said.
No, he didn't. You're lying.
Don't start.
I just did.
Well, I'm telling you what he said, and I told you where to go find it.
Yeah, I already did. I've seen it.
Well, good. You took it one way, I took it another. Fine.
No, there's no two ways to take it. That's what he said, and what you said.
What did he say, Tonic? Tonic, what did he say?
He said, if Paige plays that clip, then you might fake a suicide.
That is not what he said.
That's exactly what he said.
That is not. He said, if him and Amy go to screen.
Yeah, I don't want to hear about either of this. Drop a little conversation.
Yes, indeed.
I consider this an attack.
Someone's attacking you. You need to take a really deep breath.
Yeah, you shouldn't feel attacked here. So just stop.
What's happening? Can anybody give me a quick recap? Like, what the fuck?
Yeah. No, not a problem. So Cindy, right? She took Sancho's words out of context.
Yeah.
Because Sancho, like Paige was saying, like, oh, I'm gonna play the video with the butter knife. You know.
That ain't what he said.
No, that's what Paige said. Anyway, so Sancho goes, oh, don't do that. You might trigger her.
No. Sancho said, Andrew and I was going to do a stream about her, but I'm afraid she'll try to commit suicide.
Yeah, but no. Sancho's not even here to talk about it, so just do it over on fucking.
You said fake.
I don't want to talk fake about
it. Tommy brought it up, not me.
Yeah, I don't care about fucking stupid ass fucking drama.
All right, you're taking it out of context again.
I don't think you didn't want to discuss.
Taking things out of context.
You don't want to discuss it. You don't want to discuss it because you know you're stupid. Right?
Okay, you know get out of that enough.
Yeah, get out of here.
Stop fucking arguing.
Wendy Renee, I just put a couple of them up right there. Oops. Oh, shit. Oh, my chat's going too fast.
I mean, if Andrew and I do a stream on her, she's going to fake a suicide. I mean, she pretty much said it yesterday without saying it. Flat out. I mean, if Andrew and I do a stream on her, she's going to fake a suicide. I mean, she pretty much said it yesterday without saying it. Flat out.